Good morning, students. Now we are going to do maths workbook. Topic is thick and thin. This is a thick book because it has many pages and contains more capacity, or we can say it is large in size due to its pages. This is a thin book because it has less pages and it contains less capacity. It is smaller in size too. Now they are saying us to take the thick object and cross the thin object. So this is thick or thin? This is thin object because it is smaller in size, smaller in width we can say. So it is thin. So you have to put here cross, and it is thick in size because it contains lot of capacity, more capacity we can say, rather than this bottle. Come on, the next. This is thick or thin wood? This is a wood. This is thick or thin? This is thin because it has small width, or small in size we can say, by width wise. So we have to put here cross, and it is thicker in size, so we have to put here right.